Clarence. Clarence. Hey, what's poppin', YouTube world, and welcome to Seabear Reacts. Hopefully you guys are having a wonderful, glorious, fantastic day. Your boy Seabear is back with another requested reaction video. So, today's reaction video, I am going to be reacting to Queen's Medicine official music video. So I ain't gonna waste any more time. Original video link will be down in the description below so you guys can check it out for yourselves. So, let's go ahead and dive into this video, shall we? Woo. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and dive into this video. This is Miss Queen Naija with Medicine official music video. I've already heard the audio to this song and I thought it was pretty lit. And by the way, congratulations to Queen on her success with this song. This song already has 12 million views. Keep doing your thing, Queen. That's what I'm talking about. So anyways, here we go. Let's do this. All right. Give me a taste of my own medicine. All right. Oh, sorry about that. She's in the bed sick. She's sick and tired of those games, Chris. Oh, I like the jump cuts. You tell me you love me, but I ain't been feeling it lately. You say you love keeping me fly, but can't keep me from looking so crazy. Come in at 6 in the morning. Where you been? Where you been? Who is that text on your phone? Just a friend, just a friend. Whoa. Rewind, hold on 1 second. Was that Chris? I thought that was Chris at first. I'm like, he agreed to do the video with... Am I in the Twilight Zone or something like that? What? He looks just like him. He got the beard. He got... Damn, I was like, wait a minute now. When he first popped up on the screen, I was like, wait, that's not Chris Sales, is it? Hold up. Queen. Queen. You're reaching, Queen. You're reaching. Okay, let's continue. Lord, have mercy, Jesus. Who is that text on your phone? Just a friend, just a friend. But he got the Jerry curls just like him, too. Queen, she cracks me up. I swear to God, yo. I swear. Queen, okay. She's my intuition never lies. There's nothing you can never hide. Already got, I mean, on point with the beard, you got the Jerry curls. Damn, Queen. And freaking and sneaking like you never lose me. Said it claiming that everyone know we together, but you still choose it. Swear I cannot win for losing. I've been out here being faithful. I always, she looks really good in yellow too. But that ain't been keeping us stable. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah. How would you like it if I do the things you do? Put you on do not disturb and entertain these dudes. I'ma ride them crazy and you never have a clue. Give another guy everything that belongs to you. I'ma call up Brian. I'ma FaceTime Ryan. You mean Clarence? Don't get it twisted, I can play this game too. How would you like it if I did the same? I really appreciate the production quality of this. You don't like it. Now you're telling me that I should fight it. Why you're very professional so far. When I am the one who be crying, why this shit up but can't take it. Oh, got him tied up. When I see the look on your face when I drop my clothes. He looks just like not for you, but for him. Now tell me, player, how does it make it feel? How could you play me when the love I gave was real? I even took you back and you still had no chill. Boy, you ain't gonna never learn. Play with fire, you get burned. True. I don't think you'll understand. Facts. Till I hit you where it hurts. Yes. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah. How would you like it if I do the things you do? Put you on, do not disturb and entertain. whoever the production team is for this video, Queen. They're a keeper. Keep them. Thanks, Clarence. This is not for no little kids, y'all. Y'all need to close your eyes. Little kids out there, if y'all watch this. Chris. He's about to go on a mission, y'all. I know that look on that face. He's going on a mission.
Ask me why. Mm.
Why, Chris?
You a taste of your own medicine.
Okay. Okay, I respect the quality in this. I respect the production quality. Very professional. I like the jump cuts. Like the editing in this video. Queen looks really good in this video. I mean, she sounded good too. I've already heard the audio and I thought it was a pretty dope song. It's one of those songs that I can definitely hear myself listening to on the radio, if I'm being honest. That's a hit right there. Queen, that's a hit. I'm just saying. Oh, geez. Why you did that? I mean, to a T, he just... He got the Jerry curls, he got the... Okay, I'm done. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm done. Seriously. Queen. Okay, I'm done, y'all. So, Queen. You told a story with that. I mean, the story was told and I felt you. I mean, cheating is a very tough pill to swallow, but hey, he swallowed that pill. You gave him a taste of his own medicine. This is a message to Queen. You can sing your ass off, like seriously. Keep doing your thing. I can't wait to hear your music on the radio and see you on TV and whatnot. I mean, you have my full support and that was my reaction to that video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this reaction. I'm gonna go ahead and let you guys go. Please enjoy the rest of your day. And like I said with the request, drop them down below in the comment section or send me a message. Links are helpful. Thank you guys.
Peace.